slow motion for me. Slow motion for me, moving slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me, moving slow motion for me.
Welcome, Kentucky. I'm your senior, Chuck Hayes. Welcome to my crib. And I'm going to tell you right now, only a few people get allowed to come in here, so feel lucky. I'm going to give you guys a tour. Let's go.
Oh, I like it like that. She broken that back. I don't know how to act. Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me.
All right, first of all, I want to welcome you guys here to my crib. As you can see, when you walk in, we got banners up here. I think there's 7 of them. Hopefully the 2005. Go on this wall right here. Just let you know now, if you don't show your ID, you're not getting in here. I don't care who you are, President, Donald Trump, Bill Gates, you ain't getting in here. Then we walk around here. Well, let me reiterate, I live here with 15 other guys. And our main job here is to try to get this bad boy clean. And as you can see, one of my teammates, he just don't listen. Shigar Yalin, this is his shoe. For some reason, I don't know what, do not know why, he wanna leave his stuff around here, but we gonna get on him about that. This is where we eat. You know, our chef, he cooks his food over there. Great meal, steak, chicken. You see, got the nice leather chairs, leather couches. We got some of the old players over there. As you can see, guys like Ralph Beard, Dan Issel, you know, some of the legends that put on the jersey. Best part about this room, I'm gonna tell you right now, we'll sit here, lounge and eat, relax, put our feet up. If you get hungry, don't worry about it. The food will come to you. It'll just sit there just like that. You can see, it's kind of like, you know, when you was little, your mom put you in a little chair, got the little thing up, so we ain't gotta lean all the way down. Watch that again. See, it goes down, it can come back up. Yes, it's lovely. Got a few leaves out here. Like I said, the weather's kind of hurting us right now. Got the few chairs. We'll usually grill out here. And ain't too much of a view, just some cars. You'll see some students walk by. Every now and then, you might see a pretty lady walk by here and there. Like I said, this is basically for academic reasons. You know, guys that sit right here, working their papers, turn papers, whatever you want. It's kind of like no entertainment up here, because the whole purpose for you academically to get your work done. Now I'm gonna take you guys down to the basement. As you can see, these trophies right here represent you know, the championships and the big games that Kentucky has won over the years. These are all the guys that played here in Kentucky are now in the NBA. I said Derek Anderson, Nazi Muhammad, Jamal Mashburn, Delk. I mean, the list goes on and on. Right down here, this is where we watch film. 2 days before every game, we always come down here, watch film on the other team, break them down, see what they like to do, see what they don't like to do. And I mean, you got guys sitting all the way around here. Shigari, he usually takes up all this by himself. Him and Wu, those are their two chairs, because they seem to be the biggest. Air hockey, I would take on any challenger, wherever you from. I can tell you the reigning champion in the pool in this region, as much as it hurts for me to say this, but Coach Smith pretty much got it up on wrap. The guy's great. And you know, if you think you're good in pool, you face Coach Smith, you got another thing coming. Now, I'm gonna take you guys to the best room in the entire building, my room, the one, the only, best room of the house, room 125. All right, now let me warn you, not too many people get to see this room, Kentucky. So when we go in here, you should pay close attention. All right? And if you're trying to make your room look like mine, I have room to change it. Trust me. This is where I lay my head. This is Casa de la Hayes. First thing you probably notice is the Scarface posters. Huge fan. I love Scarface. Shoes. That's all I have is shoes. I'm a big shoe fan right now. Growing up, I didn't get it a lot. You know, my parents were struggling, and for a lot of times, I had one pair of shoe for like 2 years. I got the family all over here, my little sister, the cutest thing in the world. Oh, the cutest thing in the world, my goddaughter. Yes, she's adorable. Her name is Aaliyah. I look at the John Wooden handbook. I leave this out just for motivation. You know, I've been nominated as a candidate this year, so I look at it. I look at the past players that won it. I look at some of the guys that were on the team last year that I know. So I use that kind of like motivation to, I don't know, to force myself, not really force myself, but get myself going and try to make it and accomplish my goals for this year. This used to be Marquise Essels. Played here about 2 years ago. He was my roommate. He left it, so I figured why not? I should take it. You see some of the drinks that we had upstairs, some lemonade, apple juice. I'm gonna take you to our cars. What can I say? They speak for itself. Brandon Stockton Rosenes, got the cheddar color. Patrick Sparks, my senior and co-captain, Josh Carrier, Preston LeMaster. Yes, it's hot. The car speaks for itself. First of all, the black on black is killing it. The tinted windows is like a little Batmobile. But this is my baby over here. Her name is Bertha. Call her Big Blue Bertha. Got the factory rims on it, a little dusty right now. You know, the rain and stuff, so we ain't really working on that. We got the extra cab. My baby got a little dent, it's okay. It's okay, a little birthmark. You guys been to my crib? You see my room? See where I eat at? You see my love? I'm sorry, but you gotta go. Thanks, Kentucky. I appreciate it. Enjoy the night.